Nobody could have predicted that exactly 5 years ago that night, a spark would ignite. And over time, that spark would become a flame. And that flame would become a fire. And that fire, it's going to burn through all the years to come during their whole lives. Because being married means telling the people you know, the person you know, that you are not going anywhere. And that is a powerful commitment for two people to make to one another.
I promise to walk beside you and lean into you for comfort and wisdom. I promise to give you the best of me and to choose you again, now and always. And if the last 5 years have been any indication of the rest of our lives, I know it'll be anything but boring.
Breath. I promise to love you forever and always, to look after you and protect you, to support you and be there for you, and to always be a shoulder to lean on. I cannot wait to enjoy all of the amazing times ahead of us. I love you so much, and words cannot describe what you mean to me. You're my everything, now and for always.
We watch the sun go down as we're walking. I'd spend the rest of my life just standing here talking. 'Cause it's supposed to be this high all summer long.
I see the way that Nick looks at Britt. I can tell how much he adores her for her beauty and her intelligence. I can see how much he makes her smile and laugh even when she doesn't want to. Nick puts up with her Ray Dunn addiction, and Britt tolerates his 6 a.m. dancing before work. You both compliment each other nicely, and that's love, love that people don't get in their entire life.